Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Happy Valley Racecourse here on Wednesday. It is September the 27th, 2017. I'm going to look at the sixth race from Happy Valley, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The sixth race from Happy Valley, it is the City Sprint Challenge Cup Handicap. It's class 3 event here, going for rated horses 80 to 60, field of 12 horses, going the distance of ground of 1,200 meters, or the about 6 furlong distance. They're going also for a purse of $168,000 about. My top pick in this one, I like the number 12 horse, Bond Elegance. I'm going to go 12, 6, 11 in the tri-cast, so the trifecta, 12, 6, 11. But my top pick, number 12, Bond Elegance, low weight here. Barrier number 1, this horse breaks one. Leading rider, Zhao Moreira, gets up, and I think this horse should run a big one with a little bit step up in class, but it shouldn't be a problem for him, I think, with a better post draw today than he had 2 weeks ago at Happy Valley, 13th of September. Good to firm ground, 6 furlongs or 1,200 meters in the class 3 handicap. This horse had a disaster trip, finished 12th by 4.5 lengths that day, was 15-1, wide post draw. This horse just didn't do anything. Today, second off the layoff, better post draw. I think this horse will run a big one. Start before at Happy Valley, July 12th, 6 furlongs, class 3 handicap of 80 to 60 rated horse, the same conditions as today. Horse finished 11th by 4.5 lengths. Again, he set the pace early on, was with the leaders early on. Wide post draw again inspected this horse, kind of weakened out of it at the end, couldn't save some ground. And Happy Valley, 28th of June, 6 furlongs in the class 3 ratings of 80 to 60 handicap. Horse finished 5th by 2.5 lengths, stepping up that day. Another wide trip. But the last time this horse broke from the rail here at Happy Valley, 24th of May, 6 furlongs in a class 4 handicap, this horse won by 3.75 lengths. From the rail was on lead all throughout and had a very easy race. I think breaking from the rail today, low weight again, getting a leader rider up, I think this horse should have run a big one, so he'll be my top pick here. So to recap my bets for the 6th from Happy Valley, it is the City Sprint Challenge Cup Handicap. Going to go with a 12 horse, of Bond Elegance. Going to go 12, 6, 11 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.